If you're wondering how I model this or this, I didn't. Let's go. Howdy, howdy, Javad is here. In this video, we are going to learn how to simulate these complex shapes and these complex simulations without any modeling. The main model of this one is just a simple surface you can create in any software. But the material has some tips that I'm going to talk about it right now. In the material, all of the attributes are same with the other material that you create, but you need to assign some cutout maps. Cutout maps are a black and white maps that will allow you to create these kind of shapes. Cutout maps are something like this, and they will extract the software will extract the black parts from your solid or from your surface. So you need to go to the cutout transparency part or cutout map part of your rendering engine. For example, in this case, I am using Enscape. And then you need to assign a cutout map to it. For example, I've assigned this one, and you can change the dimension. And even with the rotation in here, you can create some effects like this that everyone thinks that it is a complex modeling and formula. Or you can change other maps too, like these fences in here that we have, and let's put it on something smaller, and now this is great. And if you want to invert the image and you want to white parts to subtract, you can invert it, and now you will have completely different result at the same time. I will put the family in the description too. And also it is great to assign some other attributes like metallic or the exact attributes that it has to make it more realistic in comparison with the other ones. Let's try another one too. Maybe this one. And let's put it on. Let's put inverted on check. And let's put it on a bigger number, maybe 6x6. And that's the effect that you can get. Even you can record your screen and you can get these kind of things too.